Welcome back to Prosperity in a Minute. Today's topic is about clearing the mental clutter in your life. For some people, clutter is less about dealing with paper messes and more about real financial messes in their lives that haven't been handled. Maybe you have a medical claim that was never made or a tax return that was never filed. Or sometimes it's about getting bogged down in thoughts, worries, and financial concerns that just don't serve you. Because you create from a mental standpoint first, it's really important to clear out your mind clutter and make room for the good stuff. So what's on your mind that you haven't taken care of that's cluttering up your thinking? Is there a decision you've been putting off making? Are you someone who continuously gathers information but doesn't act? Or maybe there's some financial to-do that's been on your list for ages, like getting a will or updating your estate plan. Go ahead right now and write down the thing that you know you need to do. Yep, right now. Okay, now commit to completing this in the next 7 days. Notice how energized and clear you feel when this is accomplished. See you next time for another prosperity tip. Remember, you can have prosperity in a minute. It's yours to claim.